was made. The contusions to her chest, abdomen, along with the abrasions inflicted to the vaginal wall of the clitoris became extremely aggravated.